But I told it to cope with the pain.